I've worked at a chicken factory now at Pick a Chick for about 2.5 years, but I do the odd karaoke in the week every week, and that's different karaoke's and that. Show my face around and, you know, hopefully get spotted or something.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
Robert Unwin.
And what do you do?
I work in a chicken factory.
Good. Do you think you've got the X Factor?
I don't know, because I'm not quite sure what the X Factor is.
All right.
Ready? Here at night in love and lonely, harder down. No. Oh, I've lost where I am. I can't. I'll just do the chorus, because I'm a bit nervous. Tragedy, when the feeling's gone, you don't go on, it's tragedy. When the morning finds, you don't know why it's hard to bear. With no one to love you, you're going nowhere. And that's Bee Gees, and then my favourite one's Aqua Barbie Girl. Hiya, Barbie.
Hi, Ken.
You wanna go for a ride?
Sure, Ken.
Jump in.
I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can push my hair and dress me everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party. Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
Oh, I'm having so much fun.
Well, Barbie, we're just getting started.
Oh, I love you, Ken.
Alright. Is this a joke?
No.
Barbie was funny. Winding me
that
up.
Was good fun.
I ain't.
I'm
I think
very
we've heard
confused.
Enough.
When people hear me, when I go to a different karaoke that I've never been to, I get applause and that. And it is genuine. Obviously, when you're on a karaoke machine, you've got the music in the background, plus you've got a bit of echo and that, which does help in a way. So.
Oh, right, so we're missing the echo. Robert, I can honestly say you are the worst singer I've ever heard in my life.
Thank you.
Were you talking?
Well, thank you. You
were
are
you
absolutely useless. All right, Robert, well, look, it is a unanimous no.
I know, yeah.
Bye-bye. Oh, bless him.
God help him.
I can carry on working in a chicken factory, so there's always that.